What's up, everybody? It's Ben Gohlke with Realty Dynamics. We just walked out of the Hilton Garden Inn here in downtown Cleveland. And guess what? We're walking right across the street to Progressive Field. Awesome. Here we are. We're going to start by just kind of walking around the outside here. Again, we're in downtown Cleveland. Checking out Progressive Field, walking around the outside. We're about 2 hours, maybe 2.5 hours before game time right now. Exciting day. Just waiting in line here to go in. What an awesome stadium, really open here, and you've got the downtown skyline in the background. We'll get a better view of that in a little bit, but the MLB All-Star game was here a couple weeks ago, if you don't remember. Very cool place. Another look from behind home plate area. So here we are up at the top of the stadium. Check out the skyline in Cleveland and the ballpark. How much room there is to walk around and stand around in this park. There's tons of standing room only, huge concourses. Hitting up the gift store.
Seriously, amazing summer night here in Cleveland for a baseball game. Awesome to be here.
Heading into the top of the fifth, Cleveland 5, Boston 3.
What in the... This is a freaking hot dog. Do you believe that? A slider dog here.
Getting late in the game, we're going to the top of the eighth, and Cleveland is hanging on 5-4.
Going down to the field level bullpen for Indians fans here, pretty cool. Little Beastie Boys on in the back.
Tyler, we get a ball! Tyler!
Tyler, you're the bag!
Go on.
Bottom of the ninth and Cleveland tied at 5. Everybody, like, subscribe, share the Realty Dynamics YouTube channel. We'll see you tomorrow night from Detroit.